Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to download IDM in Windows PC. So let's get started. So if you want to download IDM, which is Internet Download Manager, what you can do is just open up a browser. So after opening up a browser, in search bar you can just search for IDM download. After searching for IDM download, you will come up to this page, and now what you can do is just tap on this first option, which is Internet Download Manager, and by tapping on that you will direct it to this website where you can download your Internet Download Manager. So if you want to buy this, what you can do is just tap on buy now. But before buying it, I would like you to suggest to just try this 30 days free trial, and after you like, so after trying this 30 days free trial, if you like this Internet Download Manager, you can just buy it. So just tap on try IDM 30 days free trial, and by tapping on that option you will download your file. Now what you can do is just tap on that file that you have just downloaded. After tapping on yes, now to install your IDM download manager. And now to install your Internet Download Manager, what you can do is just tap on next and then accept the terms in the license agreement. After doing that, now just tap on yes, next, and after doing that just tap on finish. After finishing this installation process, now what you can do is just close this tab, and after closing your tab you can find your Internet Download Manager in your screen, or you can just search for it by tapping on this search icon and just searching for Internet Download Manager. So here you can see I have downloaded my Internet Download Manager successfully. Now what you can do is just open it and then tap on next steps, or you can just close this tab if you like, and here you can see now you can use your Internet Download Manager. So that's it guys, this is how to download and install Internet Download Manager IDM in your Windows PC. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.